guy like my grandmother. We're stranded until I can fix it. Who ticked them off in the first place?
He did.
Well, they're following us, and I don't think they'll give up easy. They want something, and they won't stop until they get it.
What do they want?
Meat.
Whew, well that's good.
Dude, your meat. Come on, Walter, give me a hand. Hopefully they'll chase us into space and leave us alone. Zorgon's damaged my engines. I can't go anywhere. And it's gonna take me a while to fix it. The robot. He can teleport if he has the right charge. I've got something in my ship. Danny's heading towards the planet out there, the dead planet.
Dead planet? You've been there?
Only briefly. The Zorgons used to live there. Till they destroyed it. Burned everything they could get their hands on. Now it's just a desert wasteland. Danny's careful. Should be okay for a little while. There's some bad things down there. They're mostly just little green guys. I'll get the robot. Remember, once he teleports, he'll be out of gas. You and Danny sit tight until I can get you. Go get him, Walter. Good luck.
Robots.